What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Brian with Country Boy Archaeology. Thought I'd point this out, it's kind of crazy. The container ship that hit the Francis Scott Key Bridge, which is the one that rode our Star Spangled Banner, was named after Salvador Dali. It was known as the Dali. And Dali was famous for a painting called The Broken Bridge. Coincidence? I think not.